Tony playing this guy that you are alive. Your character is alive in this time when everything is changing, and you have no idea that it's your daughter who's out there on the vanguard of everything being torn. And then when you realize that's what's happening in season two, and that, I mean, that, did you, how did you, you played it all with no dialogue. It's just, you're sitting there seething in the car. It was amazing. But you knew everything you would think. You could see it.
He's a good seether.
It was very late that night. Tony was actually very upset with us.
Okay. Master seether.
Yeah. I have a lot of hidden, you know, rage. I think I have the advantage, the distinct advantage of being the father of two daughters who are, you know, around the age that Miriam is, actually. Mm-hmm. And that's the sort of the interesting thing about being a parent, especially to girls, because you know you think you're raising them one way, and you think you sort of know who they are, and you know, and then they turn out to be completely some other people.
Yes. Yeah.
And you have nothing to do with it. Your impact was, you know, a bit of 1%. And I've lived that. And I mean, I'm happy to say I've two wonderful girls, and they've become amazing human beings in spite of what I did.